this evening's starting lineups. First, for the visiting Virginia Commonwealth University Rams, in goal,